Shifting our focus now, days after his high-stakes meeting with U.S. President Joe Biden, Russia's Vladimir Putin is all set to meet Chinese President Xi Jinping virtually. Talks to be held on 15th of December. The last time the two leaders met was in June this year. That meeting was also virtual, given that the Chinese president hasn't left the country since the pandemic began. This meeting comes as Russia-Ukraine tensions remain at an all-time high. On Sunday, U.S. and other G7 leaders issued a statement condemning Russia's aggressive military buildup along the border. China, which is not a part of the G7, was also in focus as the bloc of major economies met over the weekend. Currently, it is unclear what Beijing's position on Ukraine is. In July, Xi Jinping even spoke over the phone with the Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky. Currently, Russia and China enjoy the best relations the two countries have seen since the 1950s. The two neighbors share a long border. Most of their bilateral relationship focused mostly on trade. Russia is the biggest supplier of weapons to China. Moscow also the second largest source of its oil imports. For Russia, China is its top country trading partner, a key source of investment in its energy projects. But the two have been strengthening ties on other fronts as well. Both Moscow and Beijing have had similar foreign policy approaches. The leaders even share a great personal rapport. Since 2013, the two have met over 30 times, with Xi Jinping even calling Putin his best friend. Now, this new meeting comes at a time of escalating tensions with the West. VEON is now available in your country. Download the app now. Get all the news on the move.